On one hand, you've got the Chicago Bulls, who lost by 32 to Indiana on Monday. And on the other hand, you've got the Houston Rockets, who have lost 15 games in a row and are just 1-16 on the season. Look at the Rockets in transition. Speedy, Jalen Green getting to the rack for two. Then Green fouled on the drive right there. He's slow to get up. Take another look here. The foul coming. Kobe White kind of clips him unintentionally. Green would stay in to shoot the free throws, but would leave the game shortly after. Would not return. Lower leg injury. He scored 11 points in 11 minutes. Ayo Dosunmu, another rookie. This one out of Illinois. Posterizing Alperen Sengun on the and one. Chicago led 64-55 at halftime. Zach LaVine beats the shot clock right there with a step back three. He led all scorers with 28. And here's something you haven't heard very often this season. Here come the Houston Rockets. Daniel House Jr. for a corner three. Then Armani Brooks for three more. Kevin Porter Jr. gonna step back behind the back dribble and knock down a three as well. Houston up by eight. Here come the Bulls, though. Down by six, playing hot potato. Alex Caruso from the wing gets a kind roll on the road. Cuts the deficit in half. It's a three-point game. But on the other end, Garrison Matthews wide open in the corner with 25 to go. And the Houston Rockets upend the Chicago Bulls 118-113. Has not been a good week for Chicago, even though they got Nikola Vucevic back in the lineup on Wednesday.